Their backyard killing one bald eagle, and going to what you see here today, Alaska's only full-service avian hospital and one of the largest in North America. We treat about 200 patients a year, and while we do call ourselves the Raptor Center, we treat any or even gunshot wounds. Because of that, we want to limit our human contact as much as possible, which is where this 20,000 cubic foot facility comes in so handy. We have one-way glass, which limits the amount they are not able to see us right now. There's a water feature down there that blocks the sound of our voices in here, as well as the sound of traffic outside. And due to the natural features in there, such as those that vegetation and...
difficult to make sure that they're healed in such a way that they still retain all their flexibility and strength. In the case of Narwhal here, she did not. And while she could...
I have never felt like a Halo, the one who does plants, right? And the guard, and they were together, and I was like, I had shit bad in my head.
Yeah, it's really the ones over there, the character. It's just all spent over there.
They were. Like lumber, a lot of logging happens here.
You gotta stand on the crate to get in.
Stand up on a plank leg. That one's shaggy. What are we doing here, boys?
This one here is a stone.
Back towards you.
Seward came here. Now, that being said,
y'all take pictures of these kiosks tonight. There's just too much.
Show you what I can do with that. That's not bad. That's going to